getting ready for the Person of the Year award ceremony at 5 o'clock today.
Cool.
But I can't tell you who won, so don't ask.
Okay.